Hello, everybody. My name is Lone Wolf, and welcome back to, well, it's not really a video, it's just me doing stuff while talking to you guys, because, well, that's basically what it is. But, I'm sick, so that's why I haven't been making videos very, recently, so, that's one of the things. So that's why I haven't been really uploading anything. I've really just been kind of putting it off. This is what, what the heck? This is what I think, Slender's Mansion would look like. Show you the rest a little later. But probably can't tell, but I've been, like I said, sick. I can't walk and turn at the same time. Alright. Probably as late as it's gonna get for a while. I can figure something else out. Okay, this is the front door. Ignore outside. This over here. Sure. Fix it later. This is the living room because I made it big, too big. There's a hole there. Come up these stairs, up, go up the stairs, up. This is Ben's room, because I can. Turn, then walk. Because apparently you can't do it right. This over here is the kitchen. I forgot to turn off the lights. That's the sink and the faucet and the lights. Bip. Bip. I'ma kill somebody. Probably my character, cause oh, that random door over there, that's just a closet, cause I'm basing this off of how I imagined it would be. Random hall. That's that. Banister. This is one of my friend's room, and this is what happens, it throws a face at you. Gotta go and turn off this light. Can't waste any power, and then I gotta change these to lights instead of. This is Slender's room. My room, basically. It's right across. Can you actually go in? Thank you. Turn on the lights. It's pretty dark in here. Why are you the darkest part? You're supposed to be the lightest part. Because, yeah, it's because that bed's there. Eh. Gotta change it. I also gotta brighten up my settings because I can't see. There we go. I don't care. It's on. It was charging. Anyways. Where are the beds? Where are the beds? There's. Back up. There we go. See, it's right across from Ben's room. This is the desk and the lights again. Turn that off. Turn that off. Close the door. This is the basement. Me, go in. Go in. Yeah, got a cage. And a pole so I can kidnap people. Well, this is basically for, like, can't be for Bloody Painter, because he keeps all his victims in his room, but whatever. Oh my gosh! Sound like Kenny, or Cartman, or Kyle! Sound like Kyle from South Park. Go in the door. This, I don't know what I'm making this for. It's just a random room, basically. Okay. And again. I'm making it day because I can. Set. Day. What was that? Thank you. That's what happens. This is the storage room. I gotta change the door so it doesn't look like you're in a prison. Although you are. No, I'm kidding. I was working on this to see if I could get those clothes, like a secret passageway or something. I don't know how I'm gonna do that. Wait. No. Ooh, maybe I could do that? Could it face down? Face down. Yeah. Wait, I got a heavy one up. Nope, you gotta face down. Yes! Get it! And then maybe second one? Yep! Plan is working perfectly. Maybe. Maybe. Up and boo and boo bip. It sort of worked. Okay. Pizzazzle. Okay, that didn't work as well as I hoped. Don't ask what that was. Okay, maybe that'll work. But then it'll go down. On. Oops. I need to turn it off. Okay, why is not, there's the other one not going off. Woohoo, are you broken? Did I break you? There we go. Except that one's also supposed to work. Oh, maybe when it goes down, I could get that, and then redstone, deliver. Yes! That is definitely not secret, but it doesn't matter. Secret to me. Gotta break this first, though. Ooh, I got an idea. Looking for the thing. Mew. There we go. Now nobody knows. Although I still need to make a wall for it. Durr. Fly. Durr. Boop, 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 boop. Walls. Not very enjoyable. Tap. Beep, beep. itch. But this is just Slender Mansion how I envision it, so, yeah. Because, you know, I can do whatever I want, because it's my game, so screw it. Love you guys. You guys are my viewers. There you go. Come on. But this took me about 3 to 4 days to complete this. Yeah, really? Ignore that. Then I'll do the put down the torches later. The redstone torches. That's all I'll do for you today, guys. See you in the next video. Bye!